In Nigeria, we wear headscarves. And if you're going to be a television presenter in Nigeria, you pretty much have to pare it down because, you know, we can be a bit extra when we're going to parties and all of that. But TV presentation is an official space. So you cannot afford to wear three-story buildings, a duplex on your head. You're going to have major visual noise and nobody will listen to what you're saying.